let's crown our heads. No excuses, it's been said. Purple shields raise, Spartans rule with heart and pride.
Spartans. I'm your host, Fernando Galarza.
I'm Leticia Lavin.
And I'm Armando Romero.
And it feels great to be back.
Yep, it's been a long time, so we for sure missed you guys.
Now we're back with an all-new season.
Yeah, so get ready because you're watching Spartan TV. Show of the season also falls on the first week of February.
Yeah, and do you know why February is a special month?
Valentine's Day?
Ooh, yeah, but no, I'm talking about Black History Month.
Yep, that's right. And to celebrate this very important cornerstone of our American history, we want to share a special anthem with you.
It's called Lift Every Voice and Sing.
Originally, it was a poem written by James Weldon Johnson. However, it's now considered a very important anthem.
Yeah, so why don't we go check it out?
Till victory is won.
voices are so powerful.
Yeah, and I can't help but appreciate the talent and passion they have for what they love.
Yeah, and speaking of love and passion, Valentine's Day is right around the corner, so we wanted to give you guys some tips.
But they say pickup lines never work.
You never know. Some people are just built different.
Maybe, Fernando. But why don't we take a look at how our Spartans are asking out their Valentines this year?
Since Valentine's Day is coming up, what we're going to be doing today is asking people for their best pickup lines. Ready? Let's go.
Yeah. I love food is like diarrhea because I can't hold it in.
My name is Microsoft. Can I cash out your place tonight?
Did it hurt when you fell from a vending machine? Because you're a snack.
Oh God, it's so good.
Aside from being sexy, what do you do for a living?
Do you believe in love at first sight? Or should I walk again?
I do.
Dude, are you the stairs? Because I think I'm going to fall over you.
Do you like Star Wars? Because Yoda only wants for me.
I'm no mathematician, but if you give me your number, I can show you a few things I could do with it.
Are you a Pokemon? Because I want to throw my...
Can I follow you home?
What?
No.
I don't do pickup lines, just come naturally for me.
Man, I should work on my pickup lines, huh?
Yeah, you should.
Guys, calm down. It's not a competition. I mean, unless you're trying to win a date for prom.
Yeah, Armando. So work on your lines too. But speaking of prom, seniors, we have a lot of activities waiting for us.
Oh yeah, I forgot about our activities. We definitely don't want to miss those.
So Anwar, it looks like you have all A's and B's, you have 100% attendance, which is excellent. Armando, unfortunately, you have D's and F's, and your attendance has been terrible, so you will not be able to participate in senior activities or trips, but Anwar, you're good to go.
Yes. Damn, so 4 years for nothing? I'm going to school.
Armando, you said it best. If you do 4 years of high school and miss out on all the fun, then what's the point? I can't wait for our senior activities.
Yeah, me either, but remember, you need to have good attendance and good grades to attend those activities.
Yeah, so make sure you guys are watching out for that. But on the topic of seniors, let's watch some of our athlete senior night events.
Congratulations to our senior athletes for their part in representing us through sports.
Exactly. Sports are so cool, but we can't forget about tennis.
That's right, boys. Tennis is about to start.
Hello, Spartans. I just want to give out some information about the boys' tennis team. They practice every day from 3:45 to 5:15, and on Wednesdays from 2:30 to 4:30. You need athletic clearance and physicals to participate. If you want to play, you can talk to Coach Ove in the girls' locker room or Coach Ray in the boys' locker room.
Season hasn't started yet, you can be the player who helps make the team better, so think about signing up.
Well, that's all for us today.
Wow, our first show of the season went by so fast.
And so is our school year. Before you know it, we'll be graduating.
Don't remind me.
Yeah, just don't forget to wear your mask and stay safe out there.
Catch an all new episode of Spartan TV next Friday, and don't forget to follow us on Instagram and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
In the meantime, make it a great day, Spartans.
You deserve it.